Convicted January 6 rioter is free this morning, and now they own an honorary American flag, a gift from a Texas Republican congressman. Dr. Simmone Gold was released from prison on Friday, and Congressman Louie Gohmert was there to present her with the flag. Simmone is the founder of America's Frontline Doctors. That's an American right-wing political organization. She was sentenced to 60 days and released from federal prison in Miami. Gold said she's honored to receive the recognition.